Information so far released about the accident says a group of foreigners whose nationalities have not been revealed were driving two motorbikes on National Highway 1 when their vehicles were hit by a tractor trailer moving in the same direction. The accident happened around 2:30 p.m. in Dien Ban Town in the central province of Quang Nam, home to several attractions including the ancient Hoi An Town. A female tourist died on the spot while her companions, whose number has not been specified, were hospitalized with serious injuries. The driver of the trailer was identified as 49-year-old Ho Nguyen Hoai Linh. Police are investigating the accident. Road crashes are a leading cause of death in Vietnam, killing almost one person every hour. More than 18,720 accidents occurred last year, killing 8,244 people and injuring nearly 14,800, according to the National Traffic Safety Committee. Last year, a French woman and a Spanish man were killed in a road accident in northern Hajiang province after a head-on crash with a truck trailer. Also last year, a young American woman lost her life in a traffic accident in the northern province of Hanam. The video is sponsored by Cntronic.com.